Here we are underneath the dash of a typical van. Let's see if there are two Torx bits and they come loose and cause the shift lever to be real floppy.
Nice.
And someone has, this is what I'm talking, it gets real floppy. This is pretty good now. And they just seem to magically come loose. It's a T30 Torx bit. Tighten them up. Make a happy customer or a happy wife. Happy wife, happy